thank you. It is so exciting to be a part of the launch of the 13th venue of Play and Learn in India, an active EduFarm destination. Ladies and gentlemen, there are a lot of things I want to talk about Play and Learn, but in the interest of time, let me tell you, for kids under 7 years to learn while playing, because you believe play is brain's favorite way of learning. A play is Mr. Asian. With that, I would also like to invite two other very special people. Please put your hands together for the Chief Customer Officer Team Group, Miss Caroline Leong. Very warm welcome. And joining her, please put your hands together for General Manager of Play and Learn, Miss Erica Perez. Very, very warm welcome. Come on, can we have a huge round of applause for all these three wonderful, wonderful souls right here? And at the same time, I request Miss Caroline to please say a few words.
Thank you, Dwani. Welcome everybody today to the grand launch of Play and Learn here in our city wall. My name is Caroline, and I am from the parent company that owns the brand Play and Learn. I'm based in Singapore, and the company, the Entertainment and Education Group, short form T, we run family entertainment brands all across the globe. In 7 countries with over 320 venues worldwide, delivering great family entertainment experiences to audiences everywhere. So with the launch of Play and Learn, we're really excited to bring this concept to this part of Mumbai. The purpose of creating this brand, Play and Learn, is to nurture the little ones, and we call them our little stars, right? And you know how kids, they love to play and they love to learn. So Play and Learn really is an ideal combination of both of these concepts. And we had a lot of help building this brand. So we engaged educational experts from Singapore, and they weaved in all these learning concepts into our play areas that I hope all of you get to visit today. We also engaged the help of occupational therapists to help select all this play equipment to make sure that they strengthen the motor skills for the little ones that will come and play with us and play and learn. And of course, we leveraged on our bigger team in Teep, the parent company. We've engaged our party team to train all our party hosts here to make sure that we run the best birthday parties in town. We've also leveraged on our projects team and look at how they've built this beautiful and functional venue that's a play space for our kids and the parents alike. And of course, our safety and security team, because the well-being of our guests is of utmost importance to us. So I really hope that all of you can experience Play and Learn for yourself and see what a memorable, fun experience it is. So welcome today.
Perfect tone for today's proceeding, Caroline. All right, so with that, we open the floor for questions. If anybody out here have any questions, then please raise your hand to tell us which organization you represent, and we'll take the questions. Does anybody have questions? Yes. Anybody out here who has questions? Do we?
And parade. So, parade,
मैंने बहुत इन्जॉय किया और मैं बहुत ही खुश हूँ कि यहाँ पे आज घाटकोपर में आर सिटी मॉल में प्ले एंड लर्न खुला है, स्पेशली क्योंकि अभी बारिश का मौसम शुरू होने वाला है और सब पेरेंट्स एक साफ और एक अच्छी जगह ढूंढ रहे होंगे जहाँ पे अपने बच्चे को ला सकते हैं खेलने के लिए. सो आई थिंक दिस इज़ अ वंडरफुल प्लेस एंड आई एम सो एक्साइटेड. एक्चुअली आई हैड द गुड फॉर्चून टू गो टू द प्ले एंड लर्न इन पुणे एट द फिनिक्स मॉल ओवर देयर. सो आई हैव ऑलरेडी सीन इट बट आई एम एक्साइटेड टू सी दिस वन ओवर हियर. And I was just saying that, you know, the monsoon season is going to start. So what a good time to open an indoor play area that is clean, that is safe, and that has so many wonderful things where children can be active, where they can have fun, and through that they can learn as well. So thank you very much for inviting me, and I look forward to seeing the place. And do come and visit. It's open from 11 a.m. to 9 p.m. I think every day, right? Every single day.
Expensive.
this is the 13th venue in India, and we've got several venues in Indonesia. We're going to expand the world, and in India, we're not going to stop at 13. We've got 3 or 4 more coming up before the end of the year. So we're going to bring this active, edu, fun, play and learn, memorable experience to as many people and many families and kids as we can in India.
We have a lot of children.
Okay, yes. Great.
By we, I mean in India.
Yes. Yes, and Swati, just like you, आपके पास भी बहुत सारे बच्चे हैं, like Saif, आपके
like Saif,
Saif, you and आपके brother.
जैसे मेरे पास बहुत बच्चे हैं, जैसे कि भाई मेरा बच्चा
भाई भी है, बहुत सारे.
हाँ जी.
आपकी पूरी family में. जी. तो कितना enjoy करने का यहाँ पर आकर like free time में.
जैसे मैंने कहा कि मैं बहुत ही खुश हूँ कि एक ऐसी जगह खुली है, क्योंकि हमें बहुत शौक है जब हम ट्रैवल करते हैं, जैसे सिंगापुर में, लंदन में, ऑस्ट्रेलिया में, तो हमेशा जो एक अच्छी सी प्ले एरिया होती है बच्चों के लिए, वो डेफिनेटली एक्सप्लोर करते हैं. यहाँ पे आपके बच्चे 7 साल तक यहाँ पे आ सकते हैं टिल द एज ऑफ 7. और मैं बहुत ही खुश हूँ आप सब के लिए कि ये जगह खुली है घाटकोपर में. सो आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड. और हम इंडोर प्ले एरियाज़ को बहुत यूज़ करते हैं, क्योंकि यहाँ पे आपको पता है कि आपके बच्चे सेफ होंगे. ये एक साफ़ सुथरा जगह है जहाँ पे एक पूरी टीम है इसके पीछे, जिन्होंने पूरी प्लानिंग की है ताकि आप बच्चे ना सिर्फ खेल सकें लेकिन खेल के जरिए सीख भी सकें.
Erica, would you like to add something? And
So for Play and Learn, we offer an experience for parents and kids. So kids, of course, they want a place to play and have fun. But from parents' side, we're looking at 5 areas to make sure your experience is great. So one would be play, so we make sure the kids have fun with us. The second one would be learn. So we, like what Caroline said, we had tied up every zone with this team program and making sure they're learning while they're having fun. Then also we're looking at safety. So safety for us is a top priority. And we make sure that every play area is all well looking after. Then we're looking for the clean, so the place has to be also clean. So we have international standards of cleaning in our place. And the last one is convenience. So we also have a Rockstar Cafe in our venue. So while parents can sit down, relax, and watch your children play, they can enjoy a very good meal with us.
Hi, Shivani here. I actually have a question for Suha. Do you think your child would love to play at Play and Learn?
You know, I had to dissuade her from coming today because I'm protective about her. We don't take her out with the media presence so much, as all of you know. Otherwise, she would have a blast. You know, she's been to a couple of play areas. But what I love about Play and Learn is that they have such a variety of things for children to do, and she is only 6, so she still will enjoy this environment very much so. What I also enjoy is that I can see that it's not a waste of my time or money, because she's also learning. But she's having such a good time that sometimes children don't even, when you tell them that, you know, do some homework, they resist it. But if you find them learning, in the format of play, which is also what the toddler school that she went to subscribes to, the same formula of learning through play, which I love. What I also appreciate about it is that there's safety standards and there's cleanliness and there's hygiene, which all of us have become very sensitive to, especially in a post-pandemic area, and where young children are susceptible to catching illnesses. So I think with all of those things taken care of at Play and Learn here, now in our city, already in, I think in Parel, and in various, this is the 13th outlet, as Caroline said. So I'm very, very happy, and I would definitely have a good time at Play and Learn.
That's great, thank you.
Thank you so much for all the questions. Thank you. And with that, we have something very special to honor. I request Ms. Caroline and Ms. Erica to present the golden ticket of Play and Learn. Ladies and gentlemen, let's have a huge round of applause. Let me tell you, what is the golden ticket? Yes. This golden ticket is your getaway to fund and entitles you and Inaya a lifetime membership to any venue of Play and Learn across the globe. Wow. So let's have a huge, huge round of applause, please. Everyone, come on, let's show some energy here. Yes, Zurta Kalia, try it, please. you. Now, I request all three of you to proceed towards the facade because you have a very special performance. All right, everyone, let me tell you that we have a very special performance.
We can take a one.